I also commended the Kurdistan region of Iraq for the momentous generosity and responsibility you have shown giving refuge to so many persons internally displaced by Daesh, among them many Christian and Yazidis. We try to support you as much as we can. Since 2019, about 240,000 people in Iraq have benefited from European Union Management Service in their camps. And we also support projects aiming to improve relationships between IDPs and local communities. This region is located in a very complicated neighborhood. In that context, and bearing also in mind recent developments, I'm thinking on Afghanistan, we discussed the migration file, very important for us and for all member states of the European Union. I enjoy this fruitful exchange on human rights also. We agreed on the importance of freedom of expression and the media as part of healthy democratic discourse, of a vibrant civil society, of fair trials, fully in line with domestic law and meeting international standards. This is the cornerstone of a society, free of media, fair judicial system.